On Tuesday last week, Rivers Semliki, which separates Uganda and Democratic Republic of Congo from Toroko District, burst its banks, displacing more than 500 people from their homes. Their homes were submerged in water, leaving them with nowhere to stay.
If OPM can quickly provide relief, because now that they are displaced, and also taplines, so that we provide temporary shelter at public places like Wamavale Primary School there.
According to Kasolo William, the Toroko District Chairperson, many of the displaced people are now sleeping on the roadsides, while others are sleeping under trees.
These are Ugandans. They are not refugees that I can take them to Bubukwanga transit camp. They are not, where do I take them? These are Ugandans here, and you can see some of them are unwinding their nets. They are going to do the fishing activity. So you cannot take them away from here.
The flood victims say they have nowhere to go. According to them, they have never heard anything from the government a week after the floods displaced them from their homes. I'm sleeping on the roadside. My house was submerged in water. We ask government to help us. I have been looking after an old woman. She is blind. I have nowhere to take her. Water came in the night. We spent the whole night up. We are now suffering. Some victims say during the night they were chased by snakes and others reptiles from the water. The cattle keepers are already having nightmares on how their cows will survive since the whole area is covered in water. Our cows have got diseases. Water is everywhere and the cows have nowhere to eat. Water has destroyed everything. All my hens died. I'm a widow and my garden was destroyed by water. I have nothing to do. The residents now want a government to do all it takes to find them an alternative so they can get somewhere to live. We don't know the plan government has for us. Already water is still displacing people. Let's wait and see. We don't have any other place to sleep. We're suffering with our children. Mosquitoes are biting us. Our children are hungry. The bursting of the riverbank left more than 10 villages with the sub-counties of Weramure and Rebisengo displaced. According to the district authorities, they have not yet received any help from the government. However, the president early this week ordered for the compensation of flood victims in the district, those that were injured to be given 1 million shillings each, while those that lost loved ones to be given 5 million shillings. Rebisengo, Buntungama, all were submerged. They say this rain is too much. The road has already become a problem. Water is not moving. We told the contractor to put in big caveats, but now water is not flowing. Report compiled by Junan Tusingwire for the news.